Oh, Ted, can I open another window on the advent calendar first?
All right, then, but remember, you're just allowed to open today's window.
Oh, Shepherd, great! Fantastic stuff! Oh, God, Ted, can I not open the other two?
No, Dougal.
Oh, God, Ted, I can't wait to find out what's behind tomorrow's one. I bet it's a donkey or something.
All right, so you've changed from your initial prediction. What was it again? Rude Hullet sitting on a shed, wasn't it? God almighty, Dougal, where do you get these things? Do you know what? I'd say it's probably just a lovely angel. What would you say is behind tomorrow's window, Father Jack?
A pair of feckin' women's liquor!
Well, who knows?
Knickers!
Yes, Father.
Women's knickers!
Yes, Father, yes. Message understood. God almighty. Dougal, leave the calendar until tomorrow. What's wrong, Dougal?
It's just three lads pointing at a star's head. That's a bit disappointing.
Why?
Well, what's that got to do with Christmas? A load of people in the stable, Ted. It's the one thing I didn't expect.